part of functional workout. It's not like training. Main part work in same time full relaxing and use diaphragm breathing. When you do something, you should be breathe free. If you breathe, you can lift a long time. You will die very soon. Right? This is technique. This is real technique. So technique consists with two parts. First part, it's your dynamic movement when you how muscle work, and second, it's like it's a kinematic in dynamic when you have tension, when you have relaxing. So it looks like same, but sometimes people work, for example, in jerk, so lift like long time, like and lift. But professional lifting, it's very short movement, like this. I showed like this. That movement only.